Hello! How to select every other vertex, edge and face loop, straight or diagonal? There are several ways to make selections like that. I will list timecodes for you to make it easier to find what you are looking for. And by the way, this is Pixel, she will be helping us. How to select every other vertex? In edit mode, switch to the vertex select, then select the vertex loop you want by the Alt plus left mouse click, and then go to the select drop-down menu and choose checker deselect. Pay attention to the options that appeared at the bottom of the screen. Using these options, you can make completely different selection patterns. You can make more space between selected vertices by deselected, or select two vertices instead of one by selected, or just move the entire selection one step by offset. How to select vertices in a checker-like pattern? As you probably already guessed, checker deselect is a cool tool to play with. In edit mode, switch to the vertex select, then select everything by pressing A hotkey, then go to the select drop-down menu and choose checker deselect. And don't forget to play with the options at the bottom of the screen to make completely different, beautiful selection patterns. How to select every other edge loop? In edit mode, switch to the edge select. Then select the edge loop you want by the Alt plus left mouse click. And then go to the select drop-down menu and choose checker deselect. Once more, pay attention to the options that appeared at the bottom of the screen. Using these options, you can make completely different selection patterns. And finally, to select loops in this pattern, go to the select drop-down menu, then select loops and edge rings. And if you need to turn that edge selection into a face selection, then Ctrl click on face mode or Ctrl plus 3 on your keyboard. How to select every second vertex, edge or face diagonally? You will need a numpad for this one. If you don't have it, don't be sad. You just have to remap one hotkey. In edit mode, switch to the vertex select. Click on the first vertex, then while holding the shift button, select the second one in the pattern you want. And then holding Ctrl plus shift, press or hold plus on your numpad. Blender will do its best to continue the pattern you have selected. You can do the same not only with vertices, but also with edges and faces. And you can keep adding to your selection different patterns. By the way, with those hotkeys you can make selection patterns on straight loops too.